My name is Honorable Irene Mayaka, your incoming first female president, representing you out there. As I always keep saying, this contest is about you and I. Today is Sunday. I'm sure some of you have already gone to church, or others are on their way to church, or you'll go later. But I hope you're having a blessed Sunday, different weathers in different parts of the country. Today is also that one day that our country, Kenya, and our team in particular, Harambee Stars, gets to represent us 15 years later in the African Cup of Nations. They're up against Algeria, very experienced team. But I have hope in our team, as the most of us have as well. Algeria is very good up front. They're very fast. But the one thing that our team is also good at is that we have very experienced strikers. We have one of the best holding midfielders in the world, Victor Wanyama. And we have a very good team, and I believe that we will do well. So back to Harambee Stars. I have so much trust and belief in this particular squad. And most people would argue, like Akina Steve Kerr out there, that the best squad we had was the 1987 squad. But I still think this is also a very good squad, and they have a very good chance to do pretty well in Cairo, Egypt. Guys, good people, please, let's all join together and watch Kenya play. Their game will be at 11 p.m. against Algeria. Once again, let me just remind you. Let's watch our boys, support them, tweet about them, write messages to them. Just encourage the team and let them know that they have our support, they have our back. And let us help the team together with all of us bring this home to us. Thank you very much. Go Team Kenya.